Qualities of a good human being. Qualities of a good human being can vary somewhat depending on cultural, societal, and individual perspectives. However, there are several universal qualities and values that are generally considered admirable and important for being a good person. Here are some of them. Empathy. A good person has the ability to understand and share the feelings of others. They show compassion and are willing to help those in need. Kindness. Kindness involves being friendly, generous, and considerate towards others. It involves treating people with respect and dignity. Honesty. Honesty means telling the truth and being straightforward in your interactions. It also includes being truthful to oneself and living in an authentic way. Integrity. A person with integrity acts in accordance with their principles and values, even when no one is watching. They are trustworthy and have a strong moral compass. Respect. Respect involves recognizing the inherent worth and rights of every individual. It means treating people with courtesy and valuing their opinions and boundaries. Empathy. Empathy is the ability to understand and share the feelings of others. It involves being a good listener and being there for people when they need support. Humility. A good person is humble and doesn't have an inflated ego. They acknowledge their mistakes, learn from them, and are open to feedback and self-improvement. Forgiveness. Forgiveness is the ability to let go of anger and resentment towards those who have wronged you. It promotes healing and can lead to healthier relationships. Gratitude. Being grateful for what you have and expressing appreciation towards others is a quality of a good person. It fosters positive relationships and a sense of contentment. Generosity. Generosity involves giving without expecting anything in return. It can be in the form of time, resources, or emotional support. Patience. Patience is the ability to endure difficult situations and people without losing one's temper or composure. It's essential for maintaining healthy relationships. Tolerance. A good person is open-minded and tolerant of diverse opinions, cultures, and backgrounds. They do not discriminate or judge others based on these differences. Courage. Courage is the willingness to confront fear, pain, danger, uncertainty, or other forms of intimidation. It can involve standing up for what is right, even in the face of adversity. Responsibility. Taking responsibility for one's actions and their consequences is a sign of maturity and a key quality of a good person. Selflessness. Being selfless means prioritizing the needs of others over personal gain. It often involves acts of kindness and altruism. Adaptability. Being able to adapt to change and new circumstances demonstrates flexibility and resilience, which are valuable qualities in a good person. It's important to note that nobody is perfect, and everyone may struggle with some of these qualities from time to time. However, striving to cultivate these qualities can lead to personal growth and contribute to a more compassionate and harmonious society.